Alright, we are back. Super Bomberman R, let's do it. Standard. Let me see, it's the story, you know that. I'm surprised the servers would be like online on this. If it's on, like, cause it has a PvP mode. No, don't get green, don't get green. Give me somebody different, cause I used shiny white before. I need shiny pink. I never used her. But alright. Put some, I'm place one bomb right here. Man, if you don't move, oh my god. Dude, I just got in the game. Oh my god. It's already messing up. Why the bomb go that fast? It's never that serious. How am I gonna get over there? Come on, dude, you're in the way! What? This. Bro, get on the thing. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness. I was so close. This game is so interesting to me. I don't know. Oh my god, go. Man, come on. Place the bomb right here. Alright. New. Right here is where I... No. Not right there. Why is the reach getting so hot? Come on, bro. Right here. Bro, it's not a place where I wanted to place. Why would you? No, I had no control over that. No control. It just went straight to it. I didn't do night. Nah, if I can screen record my controller, that's crazy. So why does this song keep moving? What makes it move? Is time making it move? Oh, it's different, you know. So how did you kill that one? I'm a little bit confused. Okay. You need to fix the sensitivity. Oh, okay. It's like it's overdoing it. Alright, here we go. Cool. Not that hard, but it was pretty decent. Stage clear. Boom. No, move. Man, no, oh my goodness. That scared me so much. Bro, you know. Boom. Come on, go. Bro, you ran right into him. It's like I don't have much control. Oh, do they just keep spawning on this one? How did I get a blast on? Oh. That was so close. That was so close. Go. Go. Oh my god. What was you really gonna do there? What was you really gonna do? Blow up. Blow up. Hurry up. Yes. Kidding me. There. Come on. You telling me you need to get like 4 of these for me? Man, if you don't go. Alright, keep them trapped. We ain't gotta worry about them. Go, 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 go. Why can't we just stop them right here? Like, this is all unnecessary. Yo, that is some scary stuff. There we go. Now let's get a body. I hate doing these ones like these. There we go.
If we access the central system from here, we should be able to free the people who are trapped in cyberspace. Hey, Yellow, don't touch that!
What fools! You have walked right into my clutches without even realizing it. I am Fer, the strategic mind of the 5 dastardly bombers. The whole of cyberspace is completely under my control. You have already played right into my hands. Come, let me see your faces contorted with fear. Let me see those expressions of utter despair.
Really?
Ahem. Huh? Yes, you there, wake up! Can you not see that I'm to you?
Hey, Blue.
Nope.
I think he's mad at you.
Huh? I always doze off when people drone on.
Now you've done it!
I'm dead. Flame bomber. You got an annoying one. Now what difference? You're dead, you're dead. Here, this is what we're gonna do. It's gonna be so hard to hit this dude. Alright, here, he's smart. This is about to be so tough. Watch this. Dude. Look. It is not easy. Dude just goes everywhere. He would have been trapped. No, he wouldn't. I need to stop throwing the bombs like that. You gotta be kidding me. It is so hard to just trap this dude. Ah, I'm losing all my life. Come on, that's it. What? Please, you got him. You got him. Nice, nice. Sacrifice your life, but you got him. Question mark. Did I say Magic Hater or Magic Hatter? I'm confused. How do you... I'm supposed to do something right? I could have said something about this a while ago. Like. Game over. I was bound to be done right there. At least you know what we're doing now. You gotta I hate this. You always get stuck right there. That was easy. Too easy on that one. Playing Brainwave. My brainwaves are tingling. You got somebody fixing something. In the section. Be playing Brainwave.
It won't open. If we don't log out right now, we'll be swallowed up as cyberspace collapses.
Fool, it's no use. The electronic lock can never be removed. Not even with the most powerful supercomputer in the universe. You shall perish together with this planet's cyber brave.
Hey, big bro. Blue, come on. It's time to do your thing.
I don't wanna.
That's a shame. White was saying how once we get out of here, he'd buy you one of those ultra-luxury soft sleep pillows from Kaboomingdale's. The best kind. I think he was also saying something about buying you those ultra-powered earplugs you've been wanting. The ones with black hole-level sound absorption. Wow, Blue, that was incredible!
Wake me up when the super soft sleep pillow from Kaboomingdale's arrives.
No, My cyber system, my perfect cyber system, destroyed by these fools?
Tough. It's ice cream. On a Sunday. Alright, but I've already streamed, subscribe, it is on with y'all. Hope y'all enjoy it. Peace. We'll get back to this another time.